Another year of Comic-Con has passed by, and I want to show you what I got at the Hasbro booth. So this is the Hasbro Star Wars Boba Fett exclusive, and Boba Fett is a bounty hunter, and he was in the movie The Empire Strikes Back, and he helped Darth Vader capture Han Solo. And then this is Boba Fett right here. And then before I'm gonna talk about Boba Fett and the differences with the other figures, I'm gonna show you guys the back. This is the picture of Boba Fett, Darth Vader, and then this is a little biography of him, and you can also see it's holographic, and then it has Luke and then Princess Leia right there. This is a bubble package, and it's actually similar to the package in the 80s, except the one in the 80s was a smaller version. If you turn it around, then you can see right here it says Canon right there. And then, so this is the Black Series Boba Fett. You can see that we've seen him before, and he has his cape and stuff. But right there, you can see that he has a green one, and that one has a yellow one. So they're pretty different. This one's more of a mustardy, and that's a bright yellow, you can see it, or orange. And and this has a green cannon thingy, and this one has a red one. This Boba Fett was, this Black Series Boba Fett is painted more realistic to the movie, as you can see, and then this one. They wanted to paint this one to this one in the movie. You can see it has the same yellow and then the same cannon. And Grandpa, he cut a hole down here so it would be easier to pull it out. So, and we don't ruin the packaging. So we can keep the packaging. And so you can just pull that really easily like that. And this is Boba Fett and his gun. And then him. And he kind of has a shimmer, if you can see on the helmet right here. So this is Boba Fett at the packaging, and you can see that, I guess his little jetpack thing, that fly one, it has a little thing on the back of it, the back of it. So you can, and he also has a little hole in the back of him, so you could just put that there, and it falls off too. And he could move his arm up and down, and then he could also move his elbows. And he could move his hand too. He could bend it too. Kind of move it like that. And then also with the other arm too. I know, not with the other arm as much. But yeah, so that's that. And then also the feet move a little bit too, if you can see, like that. And then he can move his leg, his kneecap, his other kneecap, and then his feet, and then he also can move his leg. So that's all his features. And then also, no, I don't think he can move his head, but yeah. A little tiny beginning, but you can move the head. It moves all the way around, and you could move it up and down just like that to make photos. And also this is, I'm gonna put his guns in his hand. So this is the first Black Series Boba Fett, and then this is the Comic-Con, the new exclusive Comic-Con's Hasbro Boba Fett. And they painted this one similar to the one that they made in the 80s. And I think I'm gonna put these Boba Fetts kind of by the, not Boba Fett, in Han Solo, I think. And yeah.